The show 23. Anyone who knows me knows I hate baseball. I don't like any sport that doesn't play against the clock and just goes on forever. I like video game sports though. Generally, the more arcade-like the better. The show 23 comes across as a very serious attempt to simulate baseball on the Nintendo Switch. What I like about it is the setting to go completely casual. That doesn't mean you should play the game in your underwear. It means pitching and batting is simplified if you just want to enjoy the game. While the graphics are good, I am constantly reminded of just how underpowered the Nintendo Switch is. The presentation and feel is great. It really makes you feel like there's beer around the corner and that it'll cost you $14. This is a very playable sports title, and for that, it earns my respect and an 8 out of 10. Now if only they'd bring Madden to the Switch. I don't even care if it looks this jagged.